stabbing Midnight in the back. We all thought we were seeing the genesis of a brand new triple threat that was going to do some damage in WCW. No go. Stevie Ray showing his true colors one more time.
You know, there was that moment this past Thursday on Thunder when I think we all envisioned the 11-time World Tag Team Champions Harlem Heat with Midnight. We saw that unity displayed for just a couple of seconds by Stevie Ray, Booker T, and Midnight. But at the same time, we saw the shortcut taken by Stevie Ray when he slapped his own family right in the face.
Look at the intensity on the beautiful face of Midnight. I'm telling you what, there is still serious animosity for Stevie Ray in the hearts of Booker T and Midnight. Stevie Ray better keep his distance from the ring here on TBS.
You know, Scott, we've been talking about Thunder moving to a new night, Wednesday nights beginning this next week. We want to remind fans that you can join us for Thunder tapings in Erie, Pennsylvania, this Tuesday, January the 11th at the Civic Center. Then on January the 18th at Roberts Stadium in Evansville, Indiana. And we're headed back to my hometown, Las Vegas, Nevada. January the 25th at the beautiful MGM Grand Garden Arena. Join us for Thunder.
Chris Williams, the youngster, making his way to the ring to face Booker T. And I'll tell you what, give Williams a ton of credit. He's not working his way up by taking on other newcomers. He's going straight to the top. The 10-time former tag team champion with the 7-time world television champion, Booker T.
You know, I guess we really should have seen this situation between Booker T and Stevie Ray coming. Think back a few months. Think back to last year when Booker T was, well, right in the middle of that great run as a singles competitor. And we saw that jealousy start to emerge at that point in time from Stevie Ray, but it was all capped this past Thursday on Thunder.
How many men can claim what Booker T can claim when it comes to title history?
Very few.
There have been men who have held more different titles, but when you get to sheer numbers, I don't know that anyone, maybe say for some of the guys that have been around for 20 years, that have held more, had more championship runs with whatever title than Booker T. He just doesn't look right not having gold around that chiseled waist.
And I don't know about you, but I can't wait to see a one-on-one matchup between Booker T and Stevie Ray. I'm not exactly sure when that's going to be, but one would have to think that after what we saw go down last week on Thunder, that matchup is inevitable.
I hope so. I hope we see it very soon. I want Booker T to get a shot at Stevie Ray while the blood is still hot running through his veins.
Yeah, and make sure that Midnight's at ringside.
Oh, absolutely. Mega special guest ref. How about that?
Works for me.
Hey, maybe Terry Funk's listening out there somewhere. Oh, shoulder block.
Hey, maybe a slapjack on a pole match.
Not a bad idea. We need to show up for those meetings. Oh, spinning heel kick. Rob Williams. Booker T, an unbelievable athlete. You talk about two sport athletes that have dominated various sports throughout the last century. Booker T has dominated pro wrestling, but my gut feeling is he could be another Deion Sanders, Bo Jackson, Lane Barnett. He could dominate two sports if he just wanted to do it.
Well, that was a who's who when you just talked about great athletes and people in sports that have made such a mark through the years.
Oh, look at, oh, hang on a second, Midnight. Oh, well, one-way ticket back inside the ring. Williams did not appreciate it, but he's really going to hate this when Booker T brings him back to a vertical. No, Williams, into the eye.
Well, how about that? The youngster took a shortcut, but it was a good move. Stopped the offensive onslaught of Booker T.
That's what Booker T can expect if he ever hooks up with Stevie Ray.
Yeah.
They've got a shortcut.
And watch out for the slapjack to the back of the head.
Booker T had it all going in his way. But right now, putting the left and right to Booker T is Chris Williams. What an upset this would be. Inverted atomic drop. Williams, nice standing drop kick. Are we going to see an upset? Back press. Hook the far leg though.
Almost a shocker. Almost a major upset as Chris Williams certainly turned things around in this matchup. Booker T dominant from the opening bell, but Williams has swung things in his favor.
With one bump to the eye, Chris Williams has silenced this crowd. Look at the concern on the face of Midnight. Booker T in the reverse chin lock. Gonna fight it up now. Gonna try and raise the roof on TBS. No, back down. William, there's sure be something here, Mike.
Yeah, it's more than a thumb in the eye. Well, that time he used another shortcut using the trunks of Booker T to take him back down to the mat. But the fact that he's been able to put together a combination of moves against Booker T is very impressive.
Booker T into the ropes. No! Down too early. Paid the price. Doubles him up. Right to the midsection. Williams still down. There it is. The axe kick into the back of the head. A little break dance backed up. And Booker is ready to raise the roof.
Well, we talked about Chris Williams putting together a combination of moves. The same for Booker T. Axe taken. Drives him down to the mat with authority.
The double leg cradle into a pinning combination. And Booker T. Oh, look at that. Look at the look of intensity on his face. He wants Stevie Ray and nobody else.
And whether it's the world of tag teams or singles competition, Booker T reigns supreme.